He has played the good guy and the bad guy, but it's not often that you get to see Irfan Khan play a romantic lead in a film. However, the actor has surprised everyone with Piku, and he's glad that director Shujit Sarkar offered him the romantic role opposite Deepika Padukone. But at the same time, the actor also has confessed that Deepika made him comfortable several times in front of the camera.
Deepika made it very comfortable. So it was very enjoyable, it was very memorable. पहले सब तो hypothetical था कि दीपिका के साथ कैसा होगा, बच्चन साहब के साथ काम करना कैसा होगा, सुजीत के साथ कैसा होगा, मौसमी के साथ कैसा होगा, ये सब तो अंदाजे थे. लेकिन जब किया तो उसके बाद वो एक्सपीरियंस हो गया आपका, और वो एक प्रेशियस एक्सपीरियंस है.
एंड आई कंसीडर माई सेल्फ एक्सट्रीमली फॉर्चुनेट दैट आई गेट टू वर्क विद बोथ ऑफ देम बीइंग इन द सेम फिल्म. And as an actor, you know, sometimes, you know, I'd sit behind, you know, the monitor with Shujit and watch the two of them perform. And you're like mesmerized.
I just see ki is there a vision, matlab hai ki nahi is film mein, is film ka kuch ek profound insight nikalta hai ki nahi, is film mein se kuch do ghante tak kya main audience ko engage karke rakh sakta hu, and kuch meri jo apni baatein hain, can I say those, you know, मजे से कह सकता हूँ कि नहीं, जो मेरी थ्योरीज हैं जिंदगी की अपनी.
पावर्ड बाय NNIS.